Hello, my name is Vivian Malloy, Viv, and I've been with Doc Fitness for just over 3 years. In the immediate few years before Doc Fitness, it was pretty low, to be honest with you. I had done an injury and I'd frozen shoulder. It lasted over 18 months and I was in a lot of pain. I'd kind of written myself off, to be honest with you, mentally and emotionally and physically. I kind of thought there was no coming back from it. I did try walking. I was always a walker. I was relatively active, but I think I hit a really low point in life with anyone who's gone through pain, and I now feel so much for people with back problems or knee problems, because it changes you and it kind of takes something away from you. So I think I was at quite a low point in my life just coming up to Doc Fitness. Well, I had kind of, I spent about $5,000 on physio and a matsu and Reiki and everything to try and get back in balance. But I kind of was intimidated by gyms and weights and stuff like that. I never saw myself as that person. And bizarrely, I suppose, I always looked at beautiful people going to gyms and young, trendy people. I didn't see myself in that role. So I tried kind of making myself better with walking. But now, I suppose, with hindsight and the benefit of having gone to Doc, I realize it's not enough, especially not when you get to my stage in life. You know, at that stage, I was in my mid to late 40s, moved on from that now. But it isn't enough. And I thought it was, but that was just kind of, I suppose, lack of knowledge. You know, so I did try, but it's kind of like trying at a lower level and expecting a higher level result, you know. Initially, when I went, I'd put on, even though I would be usually slim, I had put on a weight. So when I started in Doc, kind of the first 6 months to a year, I lost a stone, just over a stone. But that wasn't the main thing for me, was the toning. I mentioned before in an interview, I felt I was skinny fat. So even though I was slim, there wasn't a tone there that I liked. And again, you kind of write yourself off at a certain age that that's not going to happen. So it was the tone that I was really pleased with from the physical side. From the mental side, you know, a lot of people talk about going to the gym gives you self-confidence, and definitely it does. Self-confidence is something that makes you feel good when you put your clothes on. But for me, going to Doc gave me self-esteem, and that's actually different. That's kind of how I felt about me. And it kind of, the knock-on effects in work, in my personal life, it was amazing, because you kind of rise your head up a bit, and people notice, and I don't know, just didn't seem to be kind of as hard to do everything anymore. It was just a good feeling. I mean, I'd say go for it. Life is too short, and you know, we make our own rules. Don't be comparing yourself to somebody else or how someone else is doing. Think about you and what your goals are, and it's about being the best you. It's not about being kind of better than them or slimmer than them or more toned than them. We can all do it, and at times in our life, I think we all write ourselves off and we all give up a little, and we need that sometimes to lick our wounds. But you know, just go for it. Just kind of give yourself that chance. It's kind of, your future self will thank you for it. So just give yourself that chance. If I can do it, believe me, anyone can do it.